seat is here. The pulley is moving hugely. I think that's what's causing the vibration. This is the tensioner that's been removed from the car that was being very, very noisy. I'm just going to spin the wheel and just show you how much noise the pulley's making. This should be silent.